patterns were to blame for livestock behavior. Encourage ranchers and breeders to attend this weekend seminar on Beulah Avenue in Pueblo. And if you're out late tonight, you may see some low-flying helicopters near Silverthorne and Leadville. Seems the Arapaho Park Services will be spraying for an infestation of box elder bugs.
Thank you. It got out. The variants. You can't fight them. You have to hide. You can unlock the main doors from security control. You have to get the fuck out of this terrible place.
Little fake.
And who are you then?
I see. Merciful God, you have sent me an apostle.
Guard your life, son. You have a calling.
Why should we have to pay for it? Why do we have to die? Walker will kill us just for being sick. For some people, we didn't choose this!
sorry, my son. I didn't want to have to do this to you. But you can't leave. Not yet. There is so much yet for you to witness. Will you see it? Can you? Our Lord, the Wall Rider, tearing his truth into the unbelievers. The only way out of this place is the truth. Accept the gospel, and all doors will open before you.
It's science, but it's not.
They followed me back.
They were waiting for us in this place. Billy understood. They've always been here.
Yeah.
Wait until I finish, but I saved some for you.
Thank you. prison walls.
Get back to it.
elRaxter from the bone. It's an active room.
All Know what's real.
The doctor's dead. You know that, right? Dr. Wernicke died before he even started working here. What kind of experiments does a dead doctor perform on living patients? That's the question.
Thank you.
Get back!
Thank you. Chase here, buddy. Hey, you're that bullshit priest's guy, aren't you? His witness or whatever. You must be exhausted. Let's take a break, huh, buddy? The old two martini lunch? Have a little confab, blah, blah. Healthier than you look. A little cardio wouldn't kill you. Okay, here we go, arms and legs inside the car at all times. You know, I love the mountain air up here at night. You want to head out and take a stroll? Go ahead, I'll wait here. Go on, run free! I'm in no hurry. No? All right. Nose to the grindstone, I like that. Okay then, right this way. We're putting that tongue to any use anyway. Truth be told, I was just tired of licking my own stairs. Here we are then. Thanks so much for coming by. We'll begin your consultation in a moment. We'll just need a second to wash up and, no movies. And it'll give us a chance to talk. You know, I'm a bit worried how much time you've been spending with Father Martin. I hope you haven't been letting him confuse you with all his holier-than-thou Bible-thumping. No offense to the man, but I sometimes worry he might just be a little bit crazy. It's understandable. You people get scared. There's like the turn of God is anything else. I mean, God died with the gold standard. We're on to a more concrete faith now. You have to rob Paul to pay Peter. There's no other way. Murder in it is the simplest form, but what happens when all money's gone? All money becomes a matter of faith. And that's what I'm here for. To make you believe. You paying attention? Don't pass that on me. There's so much for you to absorb. Better now, right? You understand how we cheat here? We made the consumer into the means of production. This thing is gonna sell itself.
You come here again, I swear to fucking Christ, I will murder you with my life! Just fucking try it! God, fuck! Motherfucker, try it! Try it!
Thank God you survived. I feared that secular maniac would carve you up like the others. Meet me outside. We're close now.
To burn it. All of it. Murkoff took so much from us. Used us. Turned us into these things because nobody cares about a few forgotten lunatics. So let it burn. Burn the whole goddamn thing down. Get up. You want to let you get out of the kitchen.
Abraham had to cast his eyes to the ground. But soon, soon, this way, revelation is at hand.
mother.
Thank you.
one way out. Only one way. How do you know you're not impatient? The key to the house of God is in the theater, behind the light. In the theater, behind the light. You have to see the movie, so that's where I left the card. Okay?
Hey! Joker! I need your help! Where are you?
Yes, coming! I'm coming! Thank you.
Alamos, New Mexico. Clearance Sierra Alpha. Subject, Dr. Rudolph Wernicke, 14866.
The films are real.
There was no alteration to the footage at all? No trickery?
None.
In June of 1943, you recorded three instances of spontaneous bleeding. Half a dozen test subjects began to develop brain tumors.
Yes. The autopsies revealed that the tumors were pure lead.
It killed them? Can you explain why the results could not be reproduced in the United States?
I have my theories. My homeland in those years. It's impossible to understand the things we felt, what we believed. The overwhelming fear, ecstatic rage, and English words are insufficient. More than hope. A human mind in that environment is capable of extraordinary things.
You're saying the experiment needed...
the proximity to death. To overwhelming madness. Only a test subject who had witnessed enough horror was capable of activating the engine.
Do you believe your test subjects achieved something supernatural?
No.
Do you think that they contacted something supernatural?
Nothing is supernatural.
Then what was it? You said Project Wallrider was a gateway. A gateway to what?
You have to find Wernicke. Only way.
My Job, you alone shall escape the Talva. This is your penultimate act of witness. The promise of the prophets was always freedom from death. And here it is. You will watch and record my death, my resurrection. And together we will be free. You are no longer in any danger. I fixed the elevator. It will take you to freedom. We will all of us be free. Now, my son.
Thank you. I know. I am supposed to be dead. No such luck. I am older than sin, but somehow the only one left because of Billy. He takes care of me. He may think I'm his father. He certainly loves me, the poor idiot. Do you know what this symbol represents? It warns of a nanohazard. Microscopic machines. Technology we have had for decades but never mastered. Urkov discovered in my research a workaround. Turning the cells in the human body into nanofactories. It's the natural function of cells to produce molecules, but through psychosomatic direction, we engineered the precise molecules necessary. Mind over body. It was foolish and wrong to think we could control it. To use madmen to make something so strong. You have to stop him to murder Billy. Turn off his life support, his anesthesia. You have to undo what I've done. No one can get out of this place while he lives. You must kill him.
Thank you. The host.
Jesus, God, what is that thing?